Hey Angels fans, it's the August reel at last. Giblets here, and I'm joined today by our captain, Teegee.
Hello. After hearing the commentary you guys have been doing recently, I think I should have a greater hand in doing this one.
What's the matter, Teegee? I think you're getting a bit off track.
Well, you know, it's something like that. Play the claps!
One of our pals this time is me!
Well, you're quite good. But look at this bit. Where's the knife?
Oh, come on, I'll take a few seconds out. Damn game.
Yeah, but again, you want to take a sip on me?
Alrighty then. Well, as you can see, our bomb carrier's in trouble, and I got myself into help.
Very noble of you.
Thanks, I did my best.
Game spree and school.
Yeah, again, me.
What, are you our only player?
Apparently so. Bomb carrier can't make it in, but I'm more than happy to.
Muffin!
Actually, today he's ball hunting.
Must be a Friday.
Oh, stop on halfway.
Solitary stiff. And a score!
Strangler now with a keen eye for the bomb.
That's a great start. Can I make a quick out?
No!
Agreed. But well done, Tim. Good score. Balls than brains.
Good jump though. Almost perfect landing. Now our first double take of the day.
We can see that Muffin is blown thanks to Champion Little Blast.
Good team right there.
Choose the first clip of the reel. It's a fail ball.
He goes back.
He comes up. Does a random twirl.
Muffin here, a lone angel against a sea of enemies. Gets a stiff, and another.
His shields are down, but the rest of the team come up, and he scores in for a score. Rich first clip.
Gets a stop deep in the corner.
And a magnetic bounce in the score.
Giblet's the brave now.
He whipped out his sword and killed the bomb carrier.
I'm blown to the side, but luckily my Mortar stealth haze prevents detection.
Wait a second. I thought so. It's the Superman technique! Woo! Another muffin clip!
For some reason, he's just mulling around in the back.
He waits for his ideal opportunity. And he charges.
One lucky launch and a convenient hammer boot later. Score for Muffin. Tiggy on the defense. Pulls back to the tank. He gets a good counter attack going.
Once I single free and stiff the remaining guy, I was in. Strangler here, pokes the bomb with his
he goes it alone, and manages to beat two Death and Call members.
However, Longsman should have definitely killed him.
Yeah, I agree. Okay, here I go against FC5UK. Jim gets the bomb, but the current commissioner can't defend himself from my wrath. Easy score.
Champion, top 10!
He managed to beat down the carrier with a melee attack.
Drops up, waits for the team to come up.
And he walks in no trouble.
What is that one?
No idea, mate. arguably my favourite clip today.
No, he's not dead!
Well, Tiki, it's because of my swirling vortex of chaos.
Jibbers here, they're not a catastrophe. What kind of things do you get?
I feel I get enough to go on with.
Why won't they come?
They're not going to fall. Fuck, you got to stand without me. One of Strangler's clips now.
Oh my god, look at the lag on this one.
Oh no, it's laggy, but fair play for the 5 kills.
An easy score made possible by his teammates. Jupiter appears here for a high ranking clip.
I check the carry around, killing the guy in the process.
He tries to hide behind one of his tanks, but it is homing gibbets! And he walks away with the bomb and 3 extra kills.
3 in a row, tic-tac gibbets.
And now, the number one clip, August 2008.
Muffin has the bomb. That's a solid ball of defense.
Wait, what?
I think this is a repeat of the June number one clip.
It is! This time, it's a hammer trail!
Beautiful.
It's over for August, my friends.
Never fear, guys. September's only around the bend.
And on that crushing bombshell, good night.